Venerable bhikkhus, brothers and sisters, is this life you lead now a creation by you? First question. I repeat it again. Is the life you lead now a creation by you? Second question. Or is it the result of a creation by another? It is the result of cause and effect, and when the cause is removed,